What is up, AC gang? You already know we are back with another video. And today's video is gonna be about me and Kayla. We interviewing people inside of Walmart. You feel me? We interviewing.
Point that bitch over
there. Yeah, yeah, go.
Hey.
Right here, your song. Hop inside your car, turn that radio on.
She blowing me kisses. She blowing me kisses. I'm sitting there reminiscing, thinking, dreaming. She blowing me.
All right, y'all. We in Walmart. We trying to find somebody to interview for this $100. All right, guys, we back, and today I'm here with
Asia.
Okay, I'm gonna ask Asia a question. If she get the question right, she get $100 bill. All right, listen, Asia. If Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck was to get shot, who got shot?
Wait.
If Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck got shot, who got shot?
If Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck got shot, they both got shot.
Boy, if you don't.
Nope. That's wrong. Because Donald Duck and Mickey Mouse got pow, pow, pow.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Hey, da, 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 da. Okay, guys, today I'm here with
Sierra.
Okay, Sierra, and I have a question for you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. If you get it right, you win this $100 bill away from me. Okay. Now, what building have the most stories?
It's not the Empire State, is it?
I don't know. Just nope, that's not it. Come on, I'm going to give you two more tries.
Is it in this country?
Yes, it's everywhere. It's you give up?
What?
You give up? It's places like this everywhere.
Okay. So it's a hotel.
Do you give up?
Yes.
I can't give you the answer. Okay. I'm sorry, but the answer was a library. A library had the most stores. You get it?
Oh.
Yeah.
See?
Thank you, though. Thank you.
Good
thank you.
That was a trick.
Okay, y'all. Today we are here with
Emily.
Okay, Emily, I will be asking you a question. If you get this right, you get $100 bill.
Okay.
Okay, do you want to take a stupid test?
Sure.
Okay, what color is the ground?
It looks brown.
Okay, what color is the counter?
I mean, it looks kind of tan.
Okay, what color is the roof?
The roof? I don't know. I think it's blue.
Okay, what color is my hair?
Brown or black.
What color is her jacket?
Yellow.
What color is her phone case?
Pink.
What color is the thing she got on the phone?
It looks black.
Okay, now what was the first question I asked you?
What color was the floor? Or do
nope.
you want to take a stupid test?
No, you know. She did say it the first time. You did say it the first time. You almost had it. But
you, good job.
Yeah, good job. All right, y'all. Today I'm here with
Brenda.
Okay, Brenda, I'm going to ask you a question. If you get it right, you get this $100 bill.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what building have the most stories? Let me go put it back in my pocket.
Put it back in your pocket.
Yeah. What building have the most stores? Five. You just think about it. You thinking about it too hard. Four.
Man, you might well go and let that time run down.
A library. The library
man,
got
hit the phone.
Oh my God.
All right, today I'm here with
Maya.
Jemiah.
All right, Jemiah and Maya, I will be asking y'all a question. If y'all get it right, y'all get $100 bill. All right. And the first question I'm going to ask you is, you got 5 seconds. If I'm 20 and you 22, who the oldest?
We both 20.
Four.
We both 20.
Three. You wrong. Cause she wrong. She wrong. All right, you ready for your question?
You said if you 20 and I'm 22, you're.
I knew you was gonna say it that way. I knew she was gonna say it that way. You gotta say it how it is. You gotta say it how it is. I knew you was gonna say it that way. All right, y'all. Now I'm finna ask Jemiah a question. You ready? You got 5 seconds, Jemiah. All right. Why did the skeleton go to prom? Five. Four.
Why didn't the what?
Three. Two. One. Why did it? The scallop. 10, go to prom. 5.
Because he couldn't.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I said he couldn't because he couldn't.
Because he ain't had nobody to go with. Yeah. Do. Y'all going to say your line because y'all want that $100 bill.
My dad
for
them.
She got her dad. Come on, Joey. Do your dance.
Yeah. All right, y'all, we back. And today we here with
Pat.
Kalia.
All right, so I got a question for y'all. Y'all get the answer right, I give y'all $100, which I already told y'all. All right, so what has 5 fingers but no hand? I got this money. I keep it. Hey, they lost. They lost.
5 fingers with no hand. We can't get no clue in there.
5, 4.
We can't get no clue.
3. I give y'all a clue. We got 5 fingers, but no hand. 5.
No clue.
4.
Like, it's an animal or something? It's
3. No. 2. 1, it's a glove, man. A glove got 5 fingers but no hand. All right, y'all. I appreciate you. Appreciate your time, though.
I'll be safe, man. Appreciate it. Yeah.
All right, today I'm here with?
Hammer.
Hammer?
Mm-hmm.
All right, Hammer. I got a question for you today. If you get this right, you get a $100 bill. All right. If I'm 20 and you 22, who the oldest?
He just fucked me up.
5, 4, 3.
You okay? Two. Re-ask the question.
If I'm 20 and you 22, who the oldest? 5.
You.
4. Nope, you wrong. We the same age, cause I'm 20 and you 22. Like you 20 with me. Yeah. I appreciate you, bro. Appreciate you. All right, y'all. Today I'm here with
Monte.
All right, Monte. I'm gonna ask you a question. If you get it right, I'll buy whatever your mama got in her bucket. Whatever y'all came here for. All right. If you was locked in a car with a baseball bat, how would you get out? 5, 4, 3. Nope, you wrong. All you got to do is unlock it. How you going to get locked in a car? He crazy. All right, though, bro. All right, y'all. We back with Brenda. And she want the rematch because she got the question wrong. All right, so listen to what I'm saying. Do you want to take the stupid test?
Yeah.
Okay, what color is the ground? Gotta answer it.
That's a trick question.
What color is the float?
Look,
what color
this
is it
floor?
Now?
Are you talking about the road?
This that we standing on now.
This is brown.
Okay, what color is my hair?
Black.
What color is my jacket?
White.
What color is my skin?
Brown.
What color is your nose ring?
Pink and gold.
All right, what color is your hair?
It's black and brown.
All right, what color is this right here?
Gray.
All right, what color is that sign we sell that say Walker?
That say what?
Walker.
The word is white. The sign right. Blue.
Okay, what color is my eye?
Brown.
What color is your eye?
Brown.
What color are your nails?
Nude.
Okay, what was the first question I asked you?
What color was the ground?
No. Nope. Do you want to take a stupid test?
Yeah.
All right, y'all. We here with what's your name?
Catherine.
Okay, Catherine. I got a question for you.
Ask.
If Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck got shot, who got shot? 5.
If Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck
got shot, who got shot? 4.
If Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck got shot.
3, 2.
You can't do that now. You can't do that.
You ain't tell me it was on
the.
No,
like,
no, I'm gonna give her 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6.
Donald Duck.
5. Nope, she wrong. Donald Duck and Mickey Mouse got shot. Donald Duck. You get it?
Both of them.
Yeah, no. Mickey Mouse got shot. Donald Duck.
No.
All right, guys. As you can see, that's the end of this video. Appreciate everybody that subscribed tonight, that let us interview them. But as y'all can see, could nobody get my stickless, fibulous, lickless, dickless $100 bill? Yep. They couldn't. They weren't ready for the questions I had. But thank y'all. Much love from everybody.
Appreciate everybody who supported us and who subscribed tonight. No kids.
Yup, and we got more stuff coming for y'all.
Right here, your song.
Hop inside your car, turn that radio on.
She blowing me kisses. She blowing me kisses. I'm sitting there reminiscing, thinking, dreaming. She blowing me.
Get out of the house. All right, we back, y'all. Today we here with Martin. Time out. Martin, Kayla, go record, Kayla.